Okay, chapter 11. What is over here? Looks like a bench. I've already been that way. Let's just get in the tram. Crew quarters.
Crew deck.
Let's see if I can get any of those, any materials I just tried to get. Whoa.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Yes, Senator Gasu. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the instrumenter's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
I think it's the wrong way. Yeah. I don't need to be here. Oh man. I'll just use the bench while I have it. There we go. Trying to get a good look at these blades. They're not yellow anymore. They're black. Okay. Let's just get to the cargo bay. I feel like trying to finagle my way back to the ship would be a nightmare. Well, we don't have to worry about the hunter, but we're getting ready to wrap this whole thing up. See if we can sell anything. Yep. Right? Yep. There we go. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Danger. Containment field approaching maximum capacity.
We've been here before, right? This is just the beginning of the game?
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone.
This door is finally unlocked. Okay. We're here. bastard. Whoa. What's this? It's Pang! There's always Pang. Pang was in the first one. I don't get the reference.
Unable to reroute critical functions.
Oh. Is he still stuck on that thing? Oh God.
Clearance level.
Yeah.
Cluster security override required.
Guys, stop it. Damn dogs just running around. It's a rainy day over here. Okay. In the middle.
Is misaligned. Retrieval may be delayed.
Oh. What is happening?
Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
God. Yeah, I know.
Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Thank you. Why? I'm sick of these fuckers. What the fuck? Get off! There's too many. I can't. It's over.
Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
That's insane. No store over here.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
thought there was a store up here. A flight lounge. Get out of here. What a waste.
Emergency.
What the hell was that? Oh, of course. Freeze these guys.
Emergency.
Oh my god, why are there more in here? Why did they show up? Okay, let me save really quick. Okay, why did all these monsters just pop up out of nowhere? I'm hoping it's because it auto-saved. Right, what? Nope. It's not doing anything. Man. To die? These things take forever to kill. What are you doing? What the hell? Why did it just eat up all my ammo? Okay. That took way too long to kill the Guardian.
This is Jacob Temple. I'm being held prisoner by Dr. Mercer. That lying fucker lured me off the mining deck to build something. To make his marker start converging? I don't know. Liz, if you find this, don't touch that marker. And if you see Mercer, run. I love you. After David, I never imagined I'd...
Time to go, Mr. Temple. Have you received your force gun here? If you want me to build your shit, I'll need it.
But you won't need these modifications, will you?
They look like they could hurt someone.
Not a lot of them.
There.
Now the marker.
You can go ahead of me, Mr. Temple. Safety first.
Cargo loader activated. Warning. Shipment 782 is misaligned.
Come on. Oh, oh. Shit. God. Everything's just a little harder to kill, huh? God. Oh. Oh, I thought he was faster than that. Where's that body? I just annihilated or something? Okay. Hold on, before we do this last part. Oh, just moving a giant chunk. Let me help you out, dude. Clorox?
I'm reading a cargo transfer to the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kai?
We did it.
Your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Let's get out of here. That was shenanigans. Gun I'll never use. Now, why did I do that? Because now I have 19 rounds in here. God. Down the elevator. How about we're going back out to the cargo bay? Well, where we started the whole game.
Brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Come on.
Quarantine activated.
Why? Okay, not too bad.
Quarantine lifted.
It's gonna be such BS. Okay. Yeah. Well, wait. Now I'm dying to know what's over here. Really? Nothing? It breaks my heart. Man, why would they do this whole thing? And it's just not... Was our old ship. I need to get up there on that balcony. So I did this, not in the first chapter that you saw, but remember I had to do a new game. I came over here and started exploring. There's this puzzle over here I couldn't solve. I know exactly what the puzzle is now. I'm changing where it goes. Hey, check that out. Oh, hiya. Where's this gonna go? Okay.
There it is. The marker.
The safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry!
What? Oh man, that's what that battery was for. Ah, oh, okay. I don't really feel like doing all that right now. We're so close to the end. She took the marker. She was the villain.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't trust him with the marker.
Kendra, what are you doing?
What my department sent me here to do. Even if the Valor couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for Earth God. Cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and him and the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact. It was built by human hands.
That's
impossible. What? It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna close off! Daniels!
Wow. Wow, at least she's not the unitologist?
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
So I do get to go up here. I wonder what that battery's for then. Yeah, I think we're kind of about right here at the end. Okay. Whoa, she's actually here.
You made it.
I tried to find you.
I didn't think she was real.
You cleared the way. I can always count on you.
Nah, she's not here. Look at all the technology.
You couldn't have known she would take the marker.
She left us to die.
There's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from the air. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just don't know what to believe anymore.
It's okay, Isaac. You'll know what to do.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know. Someone's gonna answer for this.
Fucking kidding me. Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't
matter. She's stuck.
She can't escape her fate. But who can?
Where's the shuttle? Whoa. Oh, okay.
Go. I'll I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
You'll be watching my back?
Cross my heart.
This is the point of no return. That's what she was saying right there. I know there's much of the Ishimura that has not been explored. I'm done. I want to finish up the game. I want to know how this ends. What am I hearing? What the heck? Okay, let's get up. Hold on. Anything else in here? Yeah, let's go.
I never doubted you, Isaac. I knew you'd come back for me.
Are you ready?
Yes. We're together again.
It's kind of messed up, man.
This isn't how I imagined saying goodbye to the Ishimura. Steady.
I'm good.
Are you afraid, Isaac?
No. There's no going back.
It's easier when there's nowhere to go but forward. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, the miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. Is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.
Man, it's really messing with him. So Nicole died. But where did she die? Here we go. The last chapter. Dead Space. Yes. That's a badass title. Okay. Oh. Wow, I've left a lot of stuff behind. Okay. Next episode, final chapter. Thanks for watching.